Sumter police are investigating after a 13-year-old was found with a loaded gun at school today. It happened at Alice Drive Middle. Investigators say there was no planned threat to students or staff, and no one was hurt. The student is being charged with carrying a weapon on school property and possession of a weapon under the age of 18. He is being held tonight at DJJ.